If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
I'm sorry, Leah. It is hard to see someone so close fall. I will go after Magda.
Magda, and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
We must bring him the sword, so that he can fight at our side.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
She won't have to wait long.
How should I train?
I have some. My goods are without equal. I've collected them from all parts of this world. Poor Leah. She's done so much for us, and she's lost her entire...
Sir.
Don't say it. You're right.
Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new items you really should see.
Thank you.
Want to find more?
Patience.
should I master? And goat men. Both are senseless as beasts.
Beasts!
I require more rest.
haunted manor. Of course they do. Deserved death.
Berserkers are considered weaker demons, but their strength is still far greater than that of any human. I have found dark spells within the cathedral, written in Archbishop Lazarus's own hand, explaining how to summon them. I pray that no other copies exist, so that this terrible knowledge will be lost forever.
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease.
Then die well. Lord Belial will reward your sacrifice.
More cultists.
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
Things to us.
Did you see a man in rags?
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
You have done your duty, friend. I will deal with Magda.
Thank you.
show them no mercy, for they shall grant us none. No disguises here.
Malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albert seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
The cultists were performing a strange ritual when I saw them today. One of their number stood soundlessly, while others thrust long spikes deep into his spine. He did not perish. And I believe that he may have even been darkly empowered from the implantation, though such terrible magic is foreign to me.
This will aid me. Ah, good. Just the thing. Bring him to me that I may rend the flesh from his bones.
Convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed. Thank you.
I can't use that.
I need to go back.